In this illustration, we'll discuss about breaking off a block from ground. And here the figure shows a block A held at rest in a state when a spring of force constant K is in its natural length. And it is attached to a mass M which is also at rest. And we are required to find the mass of block A for which on releasing it, block of mass M will break off from ground. So here we can write block small m mass will break off from ground when the spring force will exceed its weight. So if we consider maximum elongation in a spring is y, then we can write ky is equals to mg. If y is considered as maximum elongation in a spring. So in the situation when we release block A will fall by a distance y, and that is the maximum elongation, that means block A will again come to rest at that point. So we can write if m1 is the mass of block A, then by work energy theorem we can write initial kinetic energy of block A and that of mass M is zero. So if it has fallen by a distance y, here work done by gravity on it is m1gy minus the energy stored by the spring will be half ky square is equals to the final kinetic energy, can be written as zero. So here y gets cancelled out and the value of ky we can write as mg. So this gives us m1g is equals to half mg. This implies the value of m1, the mass of block A we are getting is m by 2. That will be the result of this problem.